My name is Dr. Matt, and I've been a Keeps doctor for 2 years. Let's talk today about a question I get a lot from patients. What happens if I stop taking finasteride? First, let's talk about why finasteride works. Male pattern hair loss, or androgenetic alopecia, is caused by a hormonal sensitivity that causes hair follicles to thin and become smaller over time. As this happens, you begin to lose hair. The reason for this is some people have a sensitivity to a hormone called DHT. DHT is produced from testosterone. An enzyme called 5-alpha reductase turns testosterone into DHT. Therefore, the most effective way to stop hair loss is to block DHT from being made in the first place, and that's exactly what finasteride does. This is why finasteride not only protects against hair loss, but it can help you regrow hair. It's been shown that with consistent use for 4 to 6 months, 90% of men not only notice hair loss slowing down, but they might even notice increased hair growth. So now back to our original question. What happens when you stop taking finasteride? When you stop taking finasteride, your body will stop blocking the enzyme of 5-alpha reductase. When it won't be able to block the enzyme, you will continue to make DHT. By making DHT, you continue to experience hair loss. Now the truth is, once you stop taking the finasteride, it is out of your system within 7 days, and at this point, you will start to notice hair loss at the same rate that it was prior to taking the finasteride. Meaning, you'll pretty much be back to where you were as if you were not taking the finasteride. You may also be wondering, is finasteride safe to use for long periods of time? The answer is yes. There have been several studies, including one 7-year study, that showed that there were no long-term consequences with using finasteride for long periods of time. So in short, once you stop using finasteride, you can expect the progress that you made to fade. But if you want to achieve a full head of hair and maintain the hair that you have, I recommend that you continue using finasteride consistently. You can join the 90% of men who have continued to notice hair growth by using finasteride consistently.